Swati's cooking show. Today in this video I'll show you how to make eggless chocolate cake. This is a super soft moist cake with minimal ingredients used, and this is fat free cake, that is we are not using any butter or yogurt to make this. You can use this chocolate as a sponge cake for any other recipes like chocolate mud cake, chocolate truffle cake, black forest cake, etc. Or you can use it as a plain cake with only chocolate ganache on it. So let's see how to make it. Take 3/4 cup all-purpose flour, 1/2 cup powdered sugar, 1.5 tablespoon cocoa powder, 1/2 teaspoon coffee powder, 3 tablespoon vegetable oil, 1/2 teaspoon baking soda, a pinch of salt, 1/2 teaspoon vanilla essence, 1/2 tablespoon white vinegar, and 1/2 cup cold water. Take sieve flour in a mixing bowl, add sugar, cocoa powder, coffee powder, baking soda, and salt. Mix it well. Now in this dry ingredients we will add oil, vanilla essence, and vinegar. Now slowly pour the cold water in the bowl and mix the ingredients. You can use the hand mixer or electric blender. Beat the mixture slowly. Beat the mixture till it becomes smooth and light. Now I have taken 5-inch creased baking tin of hexagon shape. You can take any other shape you like square or round, and pour the mixture in it. Tap the tin slightly and bake it at preheated oven at 180 degrees Celsius for 25 to 30 minutes. Check the cake by inserting a toothpick. If it comes clean, then take it out from the oven. Cool it at room temperature in pan itself. Once cool, then take it out by inserting the knife at the edges. Let it rest on wire rack. Your chocolate cake is ready. Slice it and enjoy. Don't forget to click on the like button and subscribe my channel. Bye bye.